Hi all, and welcome to our Minecraft Let's Play. Yeah, a bit of a twist. The old C418 cat. Nice. And you can always see here, got any iron stuff, but yeah, that's not the thing. Do you guys remember this? Oh, hell yeah. That's probably a meteor. Where did it fall down? Well, indeed. So yeah, welcome back guys to our, to my how to make items world. And yeah, as soon as I installed it, it made the terrain modifications and stuff like that, so that's why there's appetite in my roof. And there's a creeper in my pool. Oh my god. So yeah, let's go upstairs and have a look. And there is copper ore in my walls. And in the floor. My bedroom still looks the same, and there's appetite in my bedroom as well. Oh my dear god. So much fun. So much fun to be had. And my lookout room here, my observatory, as I came to call it, but now it's also going to be my trophy room. Yeah, you're probably wondering, what the hell? Well, this is because this is our, or my, how to make items world, but in the FTP launcher with a ton of mods. And you might be saying to yourself, but ain't that cheating? You already have tons of materials and stuff like that. Hey, that's just a head start. Just to let you, instead of having you guys to see me going down, making a shelter and stuff like that, it's already here, just raring to be put to good use. Let us continue up what did we call it? We called this the Tower of Doom, didn't we? Yeah, we did. Yeah, and there's a copper in the tower as well. My light tower over there, my my mob grinding factory. Oh, for crying out loud. My gigantic roller coaster. Well, it's not a roller coaster per se because it doesn't go up and down all that much. It's just a railroad track in the sky. Yeah, but where did that meteor fall? It was at rather very close, actually. Yeah, and my my farms down there, my wheat farm, carrot farm, and potato farm, which we all gonna see just a little short while, and my attempt to build a a multiple thing of trees. Yeah, let's go down. I will eventually make an elevator here with this mod pack, the Direwolf 20 mod pack. There is an elevator you can make out of wool, actually. And of course I'm going to take all of this cobble, all of this away. And there's copper here, and there's apatite in the roof. Gonna replace that with normal smooth stone again. Oh yeah. And my attempt of an automation here. It's not fully grown yet, so let's wait with it. And my cactus farm is still running like a bus. Hey, there you go. There it is. It completely destroyed my front lawn. Oh, for fuck's sake. Moonstone, thank you very much. I'll take that. Oh, let us just cram that one down there and cram this one. Well, actually, no. Yeah, that's okay. There you go. Right out in the front lawn. My mop grinder over there. Yeah, my chest. My how to make items and stuff like that. But yeah, we're gonna take these two down here. Let me just see. I don't have an axe. So I'm gonna punch the wood. There you go. And this one too. There we go. Yeah, my attempt at making something with hoppers and stuff like that. TD equals trapdoor. Switch up, TD close. Switch down, TD open. Yeah, there's a trapdoor up there, so the mobs will only go... I'm not sure if it works. Let me just see. Oh, wrong one. We are at normal. Cool. I might just replace all of this, side here, with glass, and maybe make a special type of spawner inside here. You know what? Let's just have a look. See, let's have a look. See, let me see. I did do a 4 thick. 1, 2, 3. Here, right here. That is just normal spawner. It's missing something there, ain't it? I should have here. Ah, it's missing, okay. I usually have a piston right here. That would actually, when they spawn, usually they just spawn right here and just stand and look stupid. There we go. But then I had a piston up on this block right here, with his back against this block. And I got a little push button, click. And he will be push the stone forward and push the skeleton down. There he is, he's in the water. If only I had done this in the first place. Yeah. Oh, and my chicken egg-o-matic. Chicken egg harvester. Need more eggs. Yeah. And how this thing works is... go in here. Well, actually, the chickens will continue to flop around up here. But the eggs will fall down here. And into my... camera, listen. That is how I know there's an egg. There's eggs to be had. But I'm going to, instead of just having it do one note, I'm going to make a system down there. As soon as the pressure plate gets turned on, a little switch ticks. So it does this doing, doing, doing. Or maybe make some a little melody or something like that. That could be cool. Yeah. Oh, let's go up and have a look see at the farm. Downstairs we got our cactus farm. On the top level we got our crops farm right here. Our carrot farm right here. And last but not least, our potato farm. So yeah, oh yeah, by the way, why these three layers is not active is because on the wheat farm and carrot farm, you can see right under there, there's water right there running, which means, and there's water right here, they can each side go four in and hydrate the blocks. But up here, I needed to have water there in order to hydrate these blocks, but as you can see, we cannot have water there. But with the new mods installed, we should be able to do something with that. And I don't know what that sound is, why it sounds like I'm walking on snow. Okay. So yeah, yeah, what else is there to show you? There's quite a lot actually, so why don't we take a trip down memory lane? Wait. And my roller coaster still works. It does get a bit slow up here and almost, I think it almost stops, but it doesn't. It goes on. A bit more. And then you can see all the levels inside my factory, mob factory. There, cool. And my way down is over here. Okay, something's wrong here. They do spawn down here, but I don't know why there's so much lightning here. Hey, how you doing? And you fall down. Ow. And you fall down too, come. Yeah, that's a good boy. Hey, creeper, right over here. And you go down there. Bye. Yahoo! Oh, they're fighting profusely. Oh, 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 come on. Oh, that's a good one. Come on, and you're going down there. An Enderman has taken a block over there, I can see. And there goes a... Come on. How the heck can he hold on? Oh, gotta be careful. Okay. There we go. What is this light up here? Ah, okay, yeah. Just the lights on top of the place. And there is drops. There is mob drops or loot in the trough. I was just about to say, what the fuck? But let us just go over here and plug up that hole that was over here. Hey, how you doing? Right there. Ow. 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 Hey, how you doing, sheepy? I need to do a system. I'm gonna press a button here. The cart will have to come whoosh. Okay, here. Yeah. If light is on, loot is there. If light is off, loot is gone. Lots and lots of loot. Why the heck have I placed a block of wool there? I have no idea. Weird. Ah, yes. See, more ore generation. Nice. Well. My lava blade? The old vanilla version of it? Oh my god. Oh, there you are. Let us head back up again to our right. Oh yeah, that's right. Totally forgot. Gonna have to fix that. Yeah, but we're gonna wait with that tour a little bit. Yeah. Ah, I had flicked. Okay, cool. But I'm thinking I'm gonna do something. Got some redstone, yeah. Cool. Okay, in order for me to reach this one a bit earlier, I'm gonna do it there. There we go. So when we come, bam! But then when we come from that way here, Yeah, I placed it there because then I could take it from two sides. Okay. Well, there's one way we can do it. We can make it a T-switch, which means that this one over here activates it, and this one over here activates this as well. But this one has to be on all the time. This one can be on and off. So, how are we going to manage that in a short little space like this? Yeah, that's the fun part, ain't it? And I don't have any wood on me, so I can't make any. But, oh, wait a minute, what is this? This is a comparator. Actually, we might be able to do something with this. Sorry about that. Yeah, well, I'll figure that out later on. Yay! And riding into the sunrise. Ah, goddammit. Let's have some fun. Enough down for me to hit that one. As you can see, this one flips this track over here. Yay! This way it goes on the long journey, and the other way it takes it the small one. Hey, how you doing? Yeah, fire tends to do that to you. You are relentless, aren't you? Where are you? And there you died. Just as my trap is supposed to do. Love these old traps, still work. Is it over here? Oh yeah, that's the kill switch. I don't believe it's underneath here. Yeah, it's underneath. So, with all the mods we have at our disposal, which mod should I be building first? We have all seen the quarry, and we all seen all some of this, but yeah, I'm thinking that quarrying and stuff like that's gonna be hard in this world, because we have already mined out quite a lot, even though it has done some new ore generations. So yeah, I'm thinking that we're going to make mist worlds or new worlds to Quarian. Yeah, up with all this junk for the moment. Ugh. Have one more of these up here. Oh my god. And we have wool in here with all the colors.
Fireworks, yay!
Oh yeah. But as you can see, it's not much I've got of materials. I got that can only be a yep, I know it. There it is! I'm looking all over that thing! Okay, we're gonna need a piston. Okay. Huh. Well, this shouldn't be like this. It defeats the whole purpose with having a gate here. Okay, let me see here. Oh, we can just take this one, and we can take, where do we have? Well, we don't have a piston, but we can easily make one. That's not gonna be a problem. Yeah, all my fireworks. Back to vanilla, making some pistons. There we go. Okay, where did it go? Where did it's right over there. That's how you do it. Lovely. A dragon egg. This goes up into our trophy room. Okay, but what should I place it on? We should make some kind of pedestal, shouldn't we? PET pedestal. Or is it PED? Yeah, it's PED pedestal. I have no idea how to craft these, apparently. Trophy pedestal. Trap chest. Polygon pedestal. That one. What else can we make then? Purified dirt. Biomes of plenty. Hmm. Yeah. Nothing here. Oh, what? A hat stand. Cool. Maybe I could just place down a... It may look stupid, but let's try it. Place down a fence. Let's not do it here. Nope, that's the bedroom. Ah, here we go. Or we could just plop it on top of that one. What? Bam, let's do that. Perfect! Chicken egg! Nice. Ah, but look at the time. Done nothing this episode, but just giving you a little tour around. But let me show you what we're going to do next episode. We're going to go into, going to go to mods. Here we're going to go into, oh, come on. Ah, where do we have it? It's down here somewhere. There we go. Mistcraft. Yep. Oh. There we go. We're gonna make descriptive book, linking books, and all manner of stuff. Let me just check something out here. We are in recite mode, so why the heck? Yeah. Okay, we'll show us how to make these items. But not the linking book. Hmm. Why have I just got this? I don't know why. This for magic bees. And real craft lot. Okay. Well, we are going to have to need a lot of leather. That's for damn sure. A lot of paper. Nice. Like so. Let's just make a ton of books. And then we should be able to do something like this. Or does it have to be in my character slot? How the heck do... Link modifier, ink mixer, book binder. Oh. Oh well. One of them we should be able to do rather quickly, and glass we can make into that. We're also going to need the feathers. And lovely fun. Just got ourselves a ton of these. Let's do this. Something like that, and that for the bookbinder. Yeah. First of all, glass, bam, feather, bam, bam. Smooth stone, that, glass, should have that, like so. That one there, and 2 feet there. Bingo. Now, where to do all this stuff? I'm thinking that we're gonna convert some of these rooms here. Place where we can do our stuff. Go. This wall here seems to be a pretty nice place to start out. Bingo, how nice is that? Where did all my books go? Where the heck did all my 21 books go? God damn it. Oh well. Then I'm gonna have to go down and make some more. Oh yeah. Bit of cowhide. Good guy, we got a lot of paper and cows. Okay, now just one at a time. What is wrong here? Should be enough. Guessing that a proper chest wouldn't hurt. Bingo. And now what, can we do this? Ah, okay, cool. Whoa. don't think it's books anymore. Well, I'm gonna figure this out next time, guys, so thank you all so very much for watching, and catch you on the flip side.